There is a statue located on the premises of Westfield High School. Lately, I have been searching for its maker, and yet I can find no information beyond it being the old principal's son's roommates from college's sculpture. Attempts to contact him have failed. So, the statue, with no information, name, or reason exists. But why?